The aeolian mode, which are really cool, you get a flat six happening.